So hi, today I'm going to be playing a game called Flippy Bottle Extreme, which I've never played before. So let's go. Swipe at an angle, release the flip to other platform. That was absolutely rubbish. Pretty rubbish at the game. Am I doing something wrong? Modes. Endless mode. I cap that. Oh no. Impossible mode. Oh. No. Zen mode. That's harder than actually flipping it. Space mode. Cool. This game's hard. Bottle cap mode. Whoa, do you have to cap it back on top of that bottle? Free mode. Cap level mode. You have to cap it. Yes! Not bad, just eight tries. Coin. Oh. I don't want to rate you. Oops. Come on. Need to flip it harder. Oh. Perfect kick. No thanks. Yes. Oh. Come on. Wizard of Oz. Don't even like that film. Ooh, that's gonna be hard. Ooh, I'm gonna try endless. Okay. and flips. What does that mean? Ooh. No. This is free to play on iPad. I'm playing on an Android. Might be free on Apple. If you can get it on Apple. You probably can. But it's definitely free on Android. In a row. Impossible mode. What? Zen mode. Space mode. This one looks really hard. Free mode. Is extra high on this cap level mode. Are you meant to try and cap it? Comment in the comment section if you know. Sorry if it's a bit laggy. Okay, I'll try one more level mode and then. I don't like the wizard at all. Do one more level and then. Okay, I'll do one more on endless mode. Okay, bye guys!